Hey y'all, it's Betsy from Happily Ever After, etc. And I am back with another tablescape. So I'm really excited about this tablescape. It's completely out of left field. I don't even know what you would use it for other than a fun summer lunch with friends or maybe a little girl's like lunch party, birthday party. I saw these at Cracker Barrel of all places and I had to have them. So I grabbed them along with the matching dinner plates and I've set this whole table around that theme. So if you want a closer look into everything that's on the table, how I picked everything, the changes that were made, the final look, let's get into it. Starfish, and then of course we have the main plates, which are shells. I'll be honest, I bought these for the mermaids. Flowers are pretty, but they don't quite go with the plates. So instead, I've gathered some things to change out our centerpiece, starting with this little galvanized stand for some height. Add him in the middle. Perfect. And then let's see what we like. Shells, that's pretty. And I had a starfish. Here he is. Still think this little salt and pepper is probably like the cutest part of the whole set. This little starfish guy on the back. That's pretty cute. Also made these drink stirrers. I will link to that tutorial. But that would bring a bit of height and a little bit of that aqua teal color that we needed. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, I love them. All right, so then I also brought a few other things to tuck in, but we may not need them with all the glasses. Let's see. Got a little float. Of course, if this is too much, at some point we'll just take things off, but. On the other side where I've got a little room, and add this cute piece of coral. Yeah, right there. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. I think that's a little bit more cohesive. I've got this other shawl that I grabbed. This one's mine, this one's my mama's. She found hers. This one she bought for me when I was a little girl. She and my dad bought two of them, one for me, one for my brother. They put them on the beach and let us find them. Will and I ran around all day telling all the kids on the beach that we found these shells on the beach. We believed her hook, line, and sinker. And all the other moms on the beach were like glaring daggers at my mom, like, my kid thinks that you found this. We 100% believed her, 100 every step of the way. Just putting my extra shell and another float over on the sideboard, my big pie safe here. That way it all ties together. Isn't that the goal? Oh, that looks cute. All right, we are all set. So I am going to get you guys some close-ups and I hope you guys like it. Move my Sprite. All right, so we have the first place setting, which is our cute little starfish, the float. I love these iridescent glasses and the drinksters are so cute. Here's with the sideboard in the background, just a little bit over there. I still think the mermaid is my favorite. Tucked the piece of coral over here along with starfish. So that's it. That is the whole table short of the plates that I just purchased. Everything is something I either had or made, like the drink stirrers. So I hope you guys liked this one. And I did just put up a new post about my living room, my dining room refresh, the rug, my new chairs. These are actually chairs that I bought when I moved into this house because they matched the kitchen island stools. I wasn't sure what I'd ever do with them. I've been using one for my vanity and one for my second desk in my office, but they look so much better with this rug than the other chairs, so I think they may be staying in here now. And the new curtains, which if you'll notice are short, so those are going back, and I've already ordered the proper length curtains, so they'll look exactly the same, but they'll go to the floor. So if you want to check out that little refresh, I will leave that link down below as well. All right, y'all, I hope you enjoyed that little tablescape. Leave a comment down below with what you would like to see in these videos. Since tablescapes are so objective, basically if you have cute plates and other pieces, you've got a tablescape. Everyone does them differently. Some people do just basics. Some people add centerpieces. Some people change up chargers and placemats every single time. It's so subjective. Short of going back to the basics every single time or just saying, here's the tablescape, look at it. I'm not exactly sure what y'all want to know. So leave your questions down below and I will try to answer them in future tablescape videos. Bye y'all.